of expectation, the instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. It's 1-0. Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
Quick to step in there. That was all
database. Have suffered lapses late in the first half of late, hoping things will be different here. Juventus looking odds on to go in at the break with their advantage intact. Juventus take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or hit half-time. Juventus go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. Stroll. Tries lifting it over. Pulls it out of harm's way. Looks to thread it through. Can he score? No mistake. It could be a lifeline. Two more needed. Just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Well, to wait until now to make this change. Pressure can quickly build on you if a positive result isn't achieved in your opening.